Incredible Rampage went away, it put Big Mountain Riding on hold.
Searching for this venue took so many trips, so many years, so many miles. We travel all over China trying to find a venue. Been across the world, everywhere. All the just conditions and the elements just totally line up to a perfect place.
Mountain biking has evolved so much. They're gonna bring slope style riding into Big Mountain, and it's gonna turn into the sickest contest ever.